Hey guys, good to see you. Cousin Jeffro finally made it back from the wilderness. It's been a while.
You can see he's got a sunshine.
I told you
he was out in Vegas or Southern California or something.
I was in a couple different universes. You know, I had to fight off Thanos. I had to fight off the Wildlings in Game of Thrones. You know.
Wow.
Yeah, it was a crazy adventure. Like,
that's crazy.
This is actually Frostbite. It's not Sunburn.
Really?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. I had to fight the Mad King.
Frostbite.
Yeah. So, with me being back, we were kind of talking about what we wanted to do, and I always talk about how I'm pretty eclectic, and I listen to a lot of different things, and we've listened to a lot of different stuff from these guys before I came on here, and then when I came on here, so I thought, let's bring something completely different. So tonight, we're doing a song called Run Around Sue by Dion. This song was made in 1961. It's very doo-wop style. I love it. I actually know this song from the movie Little Big League when I was a kid. There's a whole montage where they're doing like starting to improve as a team and like they're making all kinds of winning plays and this song is playing. And this song has just been one of my top favorite songs of all time ever since. So
Is it Dion or Dion?
I think it's Dion, but it could be Dion.
Right. I was thinking it was Dion.
It might be Dion. I just always pronounce it Dion. I'm too literal, so it could be.
I got it.
And I know that Pops has heard this song, but you said that you think you might have heard this song.
Yeah, when we first turned it on, for some reason, it was like halfway through the video there, and I heard a little snippet there. I think I have heard this before. Couldn't tell you where, but it sounded really familiar.
Okay. Well,
let's jump on in.
All right, here we go. Run Around Sue by Dion. Okay, this is a very short song, so I wanted to make sure we got the pause in early.
Yeah.
With you kind of knowing it.
All right, I've definitely heard this before, for sure.
I have.
And, you know, oddly enough, I want to say it was from playing Raymond Rabbits 2, because there was like a thing where you'd shake the controllers, and Sasha and I was playing on the Wii, and I want to say, because they had like random songs from like 70s, 60s, all that stuff. And I want to say that's probably where I heard this.
Huh.
I want to say. I could totally be wrong. But yeah, no, it's super catchy and lively. I like it.
Yeah. And I picked this because I knew your take on slow songs.
Yeah.
So, for you, Pops?
I'm digging it. I knew I was going to like it. I've definitely liked it for years. I was going all the way back. I'm kind of digging Dion here. Like, his voice, and I don't know what ever happened to the guy, but like, I kind of like how he sings and whatnot. I don't know if he ever had any more. Is this like a one-hit wonder?
No.
Oh, he has more hits?
Yeah. So I know for sure there's another one where he's actually with a group, but he's the main guy, and it's called A Teenager in Love.
I know that song. That song
was so catchy. Like, that one actually gets stuck in my head more than this one. But this was actually like, because I'm not much of a singer,
okay. So
I have to really be feeling it for me to do a song. This is one of the only songs that I would do karaoke aside from rap.
Okay.
So,
yeah.
Because nobody wants to hear this Fergie mixed with Jesus if he was dying. So, anything else you guys want before we finish
up? No, I'm going to finish her up.
All right, let's go.
I
they're going to be our sponsor now.
I feel like it's going to play something else.
No, you got it, boss.
Oh, I do? Okay. Yep. All right. So.
Okay. Literally.
All right. Looper.
Let's go. Literally. What? They got no. Oh, good lord. All right. Continue.
We're going to get so off topic. All right.
So okay.
Let's talk about it and then figure we do the rating like we normally do.
I think overall this is a fairly decent song. It's kind of got more of an upbeat tone than, like you were saying, like you're my slow song, Vendetta.
It's true.
It was more upbeat, so I was more enjoying it. And that, like the, Pop said over there, the dude's voice honestly carried. He was real good. It was real nice. The only thing I felt bad about this video is every time I looked at the crowd, they all looked super uninterested. So
that's the difference between like then and like now, yeah. You know, 50s and 60s.
Oh yeah.
But other than that, yeah.
It was like an etiquette thing. Like you didn't really like
have a smoke.
Yeah.
And just sit there and
yeah.
Have a drink.
Yeah. Yeah. It makes me feel like I don't want to sing no more.
Like a stick in the mud.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So Pops.
Yeah, no, I liked it. I knew I was going to like it from the get-go. I haven't actually seen that, or if I have seen it, I don't remember seeing the video. Yeah, I was digging the whole black and white thing and the whole nightclub setting with the chicks.
Yeah.
And it just, you know, it just screams 50s and 60s.
Yeah.
So it's cool, just nostalgia-wise. And, yeah, I like the song, too. I think it's pretty catchy. I think it's awesome.
Well, like I said, like, for me, like, his voice, obviously, you talked about how it carries. Mm-hmm. But I think, like, there's certain pacing things that he does that makes it catchy where he's like, I fell in love and my love still grows. You know, like the way
he
like does it.
Growing into
yeah.
It.
Yeah. And then like the second time when he's like, I know I'm going to forget it now because we're on camera, but there's a part in that second thing where he like changes the way he phrases it. And it seems to just flow so much like with the song. And I think the backup singers, man, they were perfect with their like, oh,
yeah.
Like, it's just a catchy song, like, and for somebody who can't sing, this is a song that's worth it for karaoke, because if you are listening to this song and you're like those people sitting in there, I don't want you around me. Like, yeah. That's, you, because I'm going to be like, all right, let's go. Let's,
come on, man.
I'm feeling the vibe of that.
Yeah.
So, all right, cool. So how do you guys want to start ratings? Do you want me to go, or do you want to go
well,
back?
You got
to
go last, because you brought it.
Okay, fair enough.
What do you think, folks?
I'm going to hit this song with a strong 7.
Good. I'm going to match it. 7.
I'm gonna go 8.
Very nice.
Yep. So
7, 7, 8 today.
Thanks, Dion. Or Dion.
Dion.
What